beautiful, natural-looking candle holders can be as near as your wood pile. The holders are made from a wood branch or small log at least 2 inches wide, cut to the desired height. After the branch is cut, sand lightly. Be sure the bottom sits level, then secure in a vise. A 3/4-inch drill bit will make a hole for a standard candle. Any size candle can be used, just drill the hole to match the candle size. Now, apply a coat of varnish to seal the wood and let dry. Secure the candle into the hole. Any type of wood will work, but try white birch for an entirely different look. To create a natural look, varnish over uneven bark or fungus.